Welcome back to the Dan Creighton Lockdown Boredom Challenge, day 15, week 2, under cloudy skies here in Santa Clara, California. Hope it's sunny where you are, and if not, maybe this will bring you a little sunshine. Hope you like it. Morning, coffee warm in my hands. The extension to the lockdown has again changed my plans. Can you feel the frustration? I can see it all now. TP over the counter, another drop in the Dow. As I stood in the doorway and sadly gazed outside, and I was thinking to myself, will this truly ever subside? I could go back to TV and binge watch Breaking Bad. I could look for my old baseball cards that I thought I had. Welcome to my motel quarantina. It's a lovely place if you need your space. Things to do at the motel quarantina. You can play guitar. You can drain the bar. Little cabin fever, they say, should be good for the soul. But I'm an outdoor kind of guy, and it's fine to take in its toll. I think of The Shining, where I'd play the part of Jack, and doing something so atrocious that I could never take back. It's getting harder to focus, I've got to keep my mind clean, resisting the temptations regarding this quarantine. Just a little while longer, you can stick it out. I prefer to be stuck at the beach, but there is no doubt I'm stuck here in my motel quarantine. It was a friendly place, the smile was off my face. Spending more time at the motel quarantine. If you need a beer, you can find it here. What's on the menu for next week? Maybe chicken breast. I have to get my ass to the store to see what's left. Or maybe some pasta or a nice prime rib roast. A number 4 Garcia's, I'm missing that place the most. That's the last place I remember dining out with my friends. Ice cold margaritas and cute Mexicans. Good luck, everybody. Stay safe and stay home. We will meet another sunny day when we're all free to roam. I want to check out of the motel quarantine. You can send the maid. My welcome's overstayed. Can't say goodbye to the motel quarantine. Now I have to stay another 30 days. Oh. Stay tuned.